All right, welcome back, everyone. So now we're going to go out here with the infraction, take it out in the street, front of the house and the driveway, and give it a test run, make sure everything's working properly. I'm going to run the 25 tooth pinion in here. I'm more than likely I'm going to drop it down to 18, 19 tooth pinion gear. Might hit the 20, don't know right now, but we'll see. I'm not going for 100 miles an hour. I'm going for fun, control, and just bashing around, right? So we'll see how the 25 tooth pinion gear works out. And all right, like I said again, I'm not trying to go for a speed run right now. It's just a test run, so we'll see. All right, everyone, see you outside. Now I see why they call this the king of off-road, on-road. Just a quick test run. That's all this is. Try the e-brake now. E-brake works real good.
think that's a good successful test run. No really damage.
A little dirt on the front bumper. A little bit of rubber on the body. Yep.
Fix that. And yep. Raise the body up. Oh, that's pretty loose. Raise the body up a little bit. And we should be fine. Yep.
All right, everyone. That's just a test run for the infraction. Like I said again. Oh, I've wanted one. Had enough points for Verizon. Bought the parts to build it up from the roller, and this is what I got. So I'm pretty happy with that. All right, everyone. So that's going to be it for me and the infraction. She's going to be coming out with the Skyline GTR doing some running. So you know how that goes, everybody. So, all right. Say bye. All right, everyone. We're out.